The heart is the pump that keeps blood moving through the circulatory system. It has four chambers, two upper atria and two lower ventricles. Trachea is surrounded by 16 to 20 C-shaped cartilage rings. These rings offer protection and prevent collapse of the trachea. They do not extend all the way around so as not to hinder the stretching of the esophagus that sits behind it. Partially digested chyme from the stomach enters the duodenum, which immediately receives secretions from the pancreas, gallbladder, and liver. These secretions reduce the acidity of the chyme first and then completes digestion of all proteins, carbohydrates, fats, and nucleic acids. The trachea is also known as the windpipe. You can feel it if you rub your fingers up and down the front of your neck. It is an important passageway that allows airflow to and from the lungs during respiration. The trachea is approximately 4 inches long. It starts at the larynx, and as it reaches the lungs, it branches into the right and left primary bronchi, which then further branch into the bronchial tree as they move into the lungs.